In this video, we will learn to find integral of sine of arctangent of x upon 1 plus square of x. Let I be equal to integral of sine of arctangent of x upon 1 plus square of x with respect to x. Let us apply the substitution method. Assume arctangent of x is equal to t. Taking differential of both sides, so derivative of arctangent of x with respect to x times differential of x is equal to differential of t. As we know, derivative of arctangent of x with respect to x is equal to 1 upon 1 plus square of x. How to find the derivative of arctangent has been explained in the video appearing in the upper right corner. The link of the video is also given in the description section. So 1 upon 1 plus square of x times differential of x is equal to differential of t. Let us substitute arctangent of x by t and 1 upon 1 plus square of x times differential of x by differential of t. So I is equal to integral of sine of t with respect to t. The integral of sine of t is minus cosine of t, so I is equal to minus cosine of t plus capital C. Capital C is the arbitrary constant of indefinite integral. Never forget to add this constant. We have solved the integration in terms of t. Now we needed to take back the expression in terms of x. For that, I have replaced t by arctangent of x, which we had assumed earlier, so I is equal to minus cosine of arctangent of x plus capital C.
Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video, or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.